So how would that one recover from the injury? Naturally, or just waiting to see?
Then it's over for it, because it's a bit easy.
It's a bit easy, right?